Transfer and saves and other data on Xbox Series X from your Xbox One is simple so long as you have both hooked up to your home network. And in this video, we'll show you how to do just that. If you have an Xbox One already, you can set up a network transfer to send all your games from your old console to your new Xbox Series X or S, rather than re-downloading them all onto the new system. To do this, you need to ensure both consoles are connected to your home network. Then, on your Xbox One, open the My Games and Apps menu, and then scroll down to the Manage option. Here, you'll find the option to set up a network transfer, which will let other consoles copy games and apps from this system. Alternatively, if you don't want to use network transfer, you can move all your current Xbox One games onto an external hard drive and transfer them to your new console manually. To move a game to external storage, find the game you want to move in your library and press the menu button on your controller. Select the Manage Game and Add-ons option, and from here you can move or copy the game to your external storage. Your Xbox One generation and earlier games can now be played from this external storage if you'd like, or transfer to your new console's internal storage to make the most of the new speedy SSD. If you want even more Xbox Series X or S videos, then why not check these ones out?